is it her shirt?
It is.
So she's a really dope and powerful director. And so, like, I have a nonprofit called Made in Her Image. It's all about empowering young women of color. And, like, she honestly is the herald. She's one of the most dopest, empowering women I've met this year. And so, like, I'm honored to have her wear this shirt because she honestly is always herself. She's authentic. She has the best film in this program, low-key. So, like, just, I'm excited. Spilt milk and, yeah.
Postmarked, Sierra. Don't listen
to whatever. Her. No, she's fire. She's fire. Low-key fire. Yeah.
Well, we're also here to talk about you. So, hey, congratulations on being here for the AT&T Mentorship. Tell us how you got participating in this program.
Yeah, you know, being a part of the mentorship program has been a really surreal opportunity for me. You know, I think AT&T, they chose 5 directors to really kind of be the new diverse voices of today. And so, like, thankfully and luckily, I was being chosen as one of those directors. I think for me, having the opportunity to tell the story of Postmarked, which is about a young kid who runs away from home to find his sister, who happens to be trans, was really dope. But it was also very daunting because here I was heralding a narrative that wasn't necessarily mine. So I think for me, I definitely learned a lot. And what I learned was basically how to really create and tell a story that was empowering and really gave others a voice, even though it wasn't necessarily reflective of my own voice, and just to kind of stand in that power.
So what was the greatest advice that you received?
I think the greatest advice I received so far from this program was from Lena and Rishi. And especially Lena, you know, her just telling me to just make sure when I'm going to create something that it makes sense, that it means something, that it's empowering, you know. I think without having that opportunity to hear from her and just to kind of see what, to see her vision for us and to see our futures and to have her encourage us the whole way, I wouldn't have necessarily had the empowerment when I was directing on set. Having her come to set was dope. You know, she actually came to set, gave us advice, gave us that encouragement. And honestly, she's like one of the busiest women in the world right now. So low key, like the fact that she did that, it honestly means a lot to have had this opportunity.
But you have more stuff on in the pipeline too, right?
Yeah. You know, right now I'm attached to 2 features. Just trying to get these off the ground, working on a series right now with some amazing women mentors, showrunners. So I'm trying to get these dope things underway. And I also have a nonprofit called Made in Her Image that really is about empowering young women of color in film, media, and technology. And so there's a lot going on. And so kind of being a mentor myself, but having the opportunity to be mentored in this vein has been super dope. And I'm just excited for the future.
Hey, well, you know what? Hey, congratulations. Hey, thank you.
Yeah, thank you.